Hello, my name is Clarence Crane. I was born in 1875 and I died in 1931. I married Graysenda Hart on June 1st, 1898. And then we soon got divorced on April 7th, 1817. In 1912, I invented Lifesavers candy.